5, 6, 7, 8.
Someone in the emergency department is abusing narcotics.
That kid died, and it is all on you.
Get out of my ER!
Is this happening, not happening? I can't even tell.
I think you're a saint.
For the pain.
Oh, thank you.
She blindsided me.
Yes, well, that's what happens when you get in her way.
My name is Jackie, and today I'm sober for 1 year.
You're a drug addict.
I almost killed you.
Please, help me.
I want to get better.
Take a look around, Mike. I'm still in charge.
Were you sleeping with me for my drugs?
Probably, I guess. Excuse me. Go f*** yourself.
No.
You used a picture of a dying nun to make a fake ID.
Doctors are here to diagnose, not heal. We heal.
I think the girls should live with you.
I'm clean and sober. I'm not using.
You have to believe me. I did believe you. I always believed you.
Where am I?
Bellevue, since Saturday night.
I have been in jail for 4 days.
You went through sedated detox.
Detox helps your case. You've been charged with drug trafficking.
Your nursing license is suspended. From now on, you will wear these. There is no reason that you should be in trauma, ever.
What are you doing?
Blue toes, blue toes, blue toes.
Dr. Cooper, blue toes.
Are you trying to look at my chart?
I would like to help somebody today.
Jackie, why are you here if you can't do the thing you want to do so badly?
I come here every day, so I don't use.
I gotta get rid of all the pills. I can't not be a nurse.
I like quiet. Quiet and mean. Those are my people.